Top 10 things to do in Bordeaux. The capital of the world's wine industry, Bordeaux is an intoxicating mix of 18th century grandeur, first-rate museums, ancient churches and vibrant neighborhoods. A recent makeover has made the city known as the Pearl of Aquitaine even more appealing. The city's historic center has been renovated to its original glory, and the banks of the Garonne River are now aligned with gardens, parks and open-air cafes. With its flat geography, walking and cycling have always been a favorite mode of transportation in Bordeaux, but a new tramway system has made the city even easier to navigate. From nights at the opera to days spent exploring the luxury shops around the elegant place Gambetta, there are always exciting things to do in Bordeaux. 10. Pont de Pierre. The oldest bridge in Bordeaux, the Pont de Pierre, was built during the early 1800s under the orders of Napoleon Bonaparte. The bridge's 17 arches were intended to represent the 17 letters of the emperor's name. Each of the spans is marked with a white medallion in honor of Napoleon as well. The strong currents of the Garonne River make bridge building in Bordeaux challenging, and the Pont de Pierre served as the city's only bridge until 1965. 9. Port de la Grosse Cloche. The second of Bordeaux's remaining medieval gates, the Port de la Grosse Cloche was named after the Big Bell, installed in its central tower in 1775. Built over the remains of an earlier 13th century portal, the belfry itself was added in the 15th century. Flanked by two circular towers, the belfry is one of the city's best-loved landmarks. Named Armande Louise, the giant bell rings 6 times each year to commemorate events like the storming of the Bastille and V-Day. The gateway once served as a prison, and tours lead visitors into the dungeons known as the Hotel du Lion d'Or, a reference to the lion-shaped weather vane on the gateway's central dome. 8. Musée des Beaux-Arts de Bordeaux. Art lovers are sure to be impressed by Bordeaux's beautiful Museum of Fine Arts. Established in 1801, the permanent collection of the recently renovated museum is spread out over 2 wings and features masterpieces from the 15th to 20th century. Enriched by art seized during the Napoleonic Wars, the exhibits include works by Europe's greatest artists, from Titian and Veronese to Renoir and Rubens. For visitors short on time, the themed exhibitions in nearby Gallery of Beaux-Arts offer in-depth looks at the museum's wide-ranging collection. 7. Basilica of Saint Michael. The soaring 15th-century bell tower known as the Arrow is the main attraction at the charming Basilique Saint-Michel. The soil around Bordeaux may be perfect for growing grapes, but the subsoil is too weak to support heavy structures, so the slender 37-story high tower was built next to the cathedral rather than atop it. Visitors can climb the 230 steps to the top to enjoy panoramic views of the city. 6. Port Cailhau. Located at the Place du Palais on the banks of the Garonne River, the Port Cailhau once served as the main entrance to the city. Designed as a monument to Charles VIII, the medieval gateway looks much the same as it did when it was constructed in 1495. Standing 10 stories high at its turreted apex, it was once incorporated into the city walls. The gate is of architectural interest because it contains both Gothic and Renaissance features. An exhibit displays the types of tools and materials used for its construction. 5. Rue Sainte-Catherine. One of the longest pedestrian streets in Europe, the Rue Sainte-Catherine has been closed off to traffic since 1984. Lined with major French chains and retailers, the northern part of the street is a prime shopping destination. The entrance to the historic Galerie Bordelais shopping center is located near the street's northernmost point. With its many restaurants, cafes and boutiques, the southern section is popular with the city's more than 60,000 students. 4. Musée d'Aquitaine. One of the best places to explore French history outside of Paris, the Museum of Aquitaine charts the timeline of the region from prehistoric to modern times. Opened in 1987, the museum is also the burial place of statesman, philosopher and author Michel Aquem de Montaigne, who is considered the most famous Bordelais in history. There's a detailed reproduction of some of the prehistoric cave paintings from Lascaux on display as well. 3. Bordeaux Cathedral. Best known as the place where a 13-year-old Eleanor of Aquitaine married Louis VII, the Cathedrale Saint-André de Bordeaux is located in the southern section of the city's historic district. While only one wall of the original 11th-century nave remains, the cathedral's soaring arches, intricately sculpted wood organ, stone-carved facade and separate bell tower are well worth a visit. As of 2015, the cathedral is also home to a collection of religious artifacts bequeathed to the state by the late Canon Marcadet. 2. Grand Theatre de Bordeaux. Designed by renowned architect Victor Louis, the 18th century Grand Théâtre is Bordeaux's star cultural attraction. Its neoclassical exterior with its parade of Corinthian columns lets visitors know they are about to enter a temple dedicated to the performing arts. Inside is a grand foyer adorned with marble statues that leads to stunning blue and gold hall decorated with frescoes and a massive crystal chandelier. The theater where Marius Petipa once staged ballets in the 1840s also plays host to the Ballet National de Bordeaux. 1. Place de la Bourse. No visit to Bordeaux is complete without a visit to the city's most famous square. The Place de la Bourse has been a symbol of Bordeaux since its creation in the early 1700s. Conceived by Jacques Gabriel, architect to King Louis XV, the open design of the plaza represented the end of the walled cities of the medieval era. Rimmed with elegant 18th-century buildings on three sides, the square was originally separated from the Garonne River by railings. Today, a shallow water feature known as the Miroir d'Eau marks the boundary between square and stream.